Welcome to the Sue the T-Rex Experience. I brought Audrey and friends along to explore what the world looked like over 66 million years ago.
Hello, Micah. Thank you for having me on this Micah's World episode. I'm a paleontologist. That means I study fossils. I was inspired by Susan Hendrickson, the paleontologist that discovered the Tyrannosaurus Rex that's on display here today. This T-Rex was rightfully named Sue in honor of her discovery. They have so many cool artifacts here, like this fossil. That's a picture of Sue at the discovery site. Scientists believe that Sue perished during a Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event that wiped out 75% of all species on Earth. We know more about Sue than any other dinosaur in history. Sue's discovery site is preserved in the rocks of the Hell Creek Formation.
This must be a picture of what Sue looked like when she was alive.
You guessed it. Isn't that neat?
Yes, that is neat. Look, I see Sue over there.
Sue is over 13 feet tall, 42 feet long, and weighed over 9 tons.
Oh no, she had a broken rib.
Yes, but this lump here, sometimes called a callus, means that she healed.
Looks like Sue is really famous.
Yes, as the most complete dinosaur ever discovered, she is really famous.
The arthritis in her tail must have been painful.
Yes, it must have been difficult for her to have that.
Audrey? Whoa, she must have been a meat eater.
You're right again, Micah. Sue was a carnivore, although there were many herbivore dinosaurs. Speaking of herbivores, here's an example. The Triceratops only ate plants.
Oh, this big dinosaur was a vegan like me.
Yep, she's about 30 feet long and 10 feet high. Let's listen to what Sue sounded like over 66 million years ago. This is how Sue went hunting for food.
Mm-hmm.
check out these teeth.
I think you're ready for a pop quiz, Micah.
Okay, sure.
Congratulations, Micah! You're a pro!
Thanks, Audrey.
Sue didn't use a toothbrush, so her breath was really smelly after eating meat.
Pew! That was stinky!
These dinosaurs were armed and dangerous.
Triceratops school.
But this one was not an adult yet. Let's check out some of the tallest dinosaurs.
I'm 4 feet, but some of the dinosaurs were as tall as 26 feet. That's amazing.
That must have been really scary to see up close. I'm so glad we're looking at these stickers instead. Whew, we're safe.
Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.